Alrighty, well, good afternoon, everybody. Well, I was doing a little bit of grinding on Gems of War after finishing my stream this morning, and then I managed to get a couple more Noma Paloozas out of it just through sheer 100% luck. But before I continue on, I'm gonna go ahead and throw on some music. This is gonna be Cosmic Stereo Chrome, just cool stuff. And on top of that, the album lasts about an hour, cause with what I'm gonna be doing in this video, I'm not really gonna have much time to switch to another album. So I gotta pick a long one, a good long one. So let me go ahead and get that fired up. Okay, so kind of a short rundown for those that don't know how this works, but in this game here, we have what's called Gnome Weekend or Vault Weekend, where gnomes appear more often. Well, four of those gnomes, like Hoagie Humbucker, this is usually my missing link right here. I oftentimes get everybody but him. Well, today was my lucky day, because I think I got about five or so. Five hoagies this morning, so, and again, I had like a couple, two or three more after that. So, but what am I don't, I'm kinda iffy on picking all three at once. I don't know if it's gonna give me 45 minutes. So, to be on the safe side, I'm just gonna go ahead and, I don't know if they stack or not. So yeah, I just now noticed this. So, I'm gonna go ahead and assume that they don't, and just go with one at a time. So, but again, kind of a recap, it's Vault Weekend. Gnomes appear more often, and being able to get four of the band members, you'll get a Gnomapalooza. What this means is, for the next 15 minutes, nothing but gnomes are going to appear in all the battles. But sorry to sound like a broken record, I don't want to find out the hard way whether or not this works. I don't know if this is going to give me 45 minutes or not. So, I'll just play it safe and go with one at a time. Luckily for me, I had everything, almost had everything set up. So, big goal on all this is to get as many vault keys as possible. And then also, over time, I'll probably be talking less and less. As the grind gets greater and greater, it's gonna wear on me more and more, because, oh god, this gets boring. Just constant repetition. I am using a controller for this. That's why everything's happening fairly quick. Forgot to explain what my team does, so I'll have to talk about it on the fly. Like, my main damage dealer deals damage to all enemies equal to her armor, multiplied by like 5 or 6 or something like that. My guy on the top. Yep. Dusty Boar Blower. Guy on top, Black Manacles. Kind of the same thing. Except I believe he just deals a flat amount of damage. But yeah, he's my backup. And then the second one from the bottom, the Mirage Queen. She gives Rowena 50% mana at the start, so she can start a little bit sooner, just like that. Also, you might be hearing some background noise. I have I have my patio door open, and it's pretty windy outside, so if you're hearing a whole bunch of, like, leaves rustling and stuff, that's why. Got a nice cool breeze blowing in. Can't find no blues or greens quickly, so I'm gonna have to restart it. Hey, looks like it's gonna be more of the same. trust it. And, there's a bit of a bug in here. I think this kingdom just got made into my home kingdom, so... First chance I get, I'm gonna have to switch back. Goodies. the Black Manacles. That's my backup. Gems. Didn't think so. Yeah, it didn't go off. Okay, so end of that one. Yup, bail out of that. All right, so second one. My doubts on this one. Yeah. Thank you. grab a blue. So, I don't see any... Sure enough, no, got it. Yeah, that, like I've been saying, that's what I'm after, vault keys. Kinda wish it was Hulky Humbucker, but it is what it is. just 5 gems. I have my doubts on... Ooh, got lucky. Or I meant just 5 green gems is what I meant. Scant fuel on that board. Right on the button. And this could get messy here after this battle. Oh, we're quick and painless. Sometimes, at the end of a Mythic boss battle, when you get that chest, sometimes a Mimic battle will pop up, and then you gotta spend like extra time trying to back out of that battle and stuff. Okay. We'll be right back. Those vault keys coming. Noma, excuse me. Yeah, get out of there. Alright. Okay, last one. Drinking some water. Just three green gems. Again, if you hear a lot of rustling background noise, once again, I have my patio door open, so it's pretty windy outside too. Just trying to keep the temperature down in this apartment. Okay. kind of iffy on this one, too. Iffy on this one. There were a couple blue gems on top of the board. Didn't think so. Didn't see a whole lot of blues or greens on there.
Got it.
Got an epic out of that. Or an epic vault key, I mean. Nope. Better be a blue. Portrait. Oh, too bad it wasn't Augie. Looks like that'll be it. Well, let's grab up the spoils. Oh, I got seven of them. makes it a grand total of... Yeah, 102 ball keys, so... Alrighty, but otherwise that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this video all set up and uploaded and all that good stuff, and I think I definitely need to get another nap in there too. I took one here before making this video, but it wasn't a good nap. It was all a dream and nightmare filled. Been having a lot of those past few days. But anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate that, and I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.